Well, kill me with this ad. Anyways, welcome to episode 3 of Chloe's Closet on season 1.
Films? Let's see. Aren't they beautiful? Ooh, they're so pointy. Yes, they are very pointy. We can use Tara's new crayons to decorate the boxes of my tower. Yes! No. No? New pointy crayons. I want to save them so they don't get unpointy.
But you're supposed to use them.
Hey, it's time to play dress up. Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything. Fairy, doctor, dancer, king. What are we going to be today? Maybe builders or artists.
There's a comic in there.
It looks like a traffic light.
Traffic light? They don't put those in the ocean.
They do in my ocean. Excellent.
had half a sandwich, and I'm hungry. I didn't get one single sparkling jewel. I love sparkling jewels. Hush now, and stop your complaining, pirates. Treasure is treasure. Arr! No fair! There be no toys in the treasure chest. What kind of treasure does that be?
Hello, Mr. Pirate Captain.
Hello. And who be you, young pirate?
I'm Captain Chloe.
You'll not be trying to steal our treasures now, will you?
No, my friends and I want to help you.
How might you be doing that, I ask?
Well, you want instruments, right? You want food. You want jewels. And you want toys.
That's right.
So, all you have to do is sort your treasure, and everyone will get what they want.
How can that be done?
We'll show you. Aha! Come all ye young pirates that follow the sea. Way hey, so many things. Let's look at your treasure and see what it be.
Give us some time and whistle all your things.
And here go the whistles and shakers and drums.
Way hey, so many things.
And here goes the food of the carrots and buns.
Give us some time and whistle all your things.
And here go the jewels and diamonds and rings.
Way hey, so many things.
And here go the toys like a kite with a string.
Give us some time and we'll sort all your things. Now look on you pirates and follow the sea. Way hey, we sort into things. Now all of the treasure is where it should be. We've had some time and we sort into things.
Good job, mateys! Our treasure is sorted!
Hooray!
Hooray! Now let's bury it!
Hooray! Excuse me, Mr. Pirate Captain.
What do you want now, Captain Chloe?
I'm going to bury the treasure again.
Aye, that we are.
Why?
Well, because that's what pirates do. We bury treasure.
Wouldn't you rather play with the toys than bury them?
Well, you know, it does look like fun. But toys are for burying. And so is food. And so are musical instruments. And so are jewels. Oh, dear. I don't understand. I thought all treasure was for burying.
You can bury it, but it's more fun to use it. Like this.
This do be fun, by gar. In fact, it'd be really fun. In fact, it'd be more fun than burying treasure.
I don't think they're going to bury their treasure anymore. They're having too much fun. Now look all ye pirates that follow the sea. Way, hey, we've sorted your things. Now all of your treasure is where it should be. We had some time and we sorted the things.
And that's what I call a happy ending.
What an excellent pirate adventure.
Hi, everyone.
Mum, guess what?
What?
We went to pirate land today.
Pirates? Oh, I love pirates. I bet you could use all these boxes to build a terrific pirate ship.
And we could fill our pirate ship with pretend treasure chests. And we could decorate the whole thing with my new pointy crayons. But they'll get unpointy. Don't you want to save them? I could save them, but it's more fun to use them. Come on, let's build our ship. It's fun to play with treasures, but it's more fun playing with you, lovely parrot.
Wouldn't you rather go...